So, liebe Damen und Herren, und das ist jetzt wieder einer von diesen Momenten an diesem Festival, wo es mir und uns eine riesengroße Ehre ist, überhaupt so eine Band Ihnen zu präsentieren und Ihnen anzuzeigen. Auf der Bühne steht in Blond Kristy Osmunson und mit Hut der Jon Stone. Sie beide sind in Nashville extrem erfolgreich und auch erfolgreich gewesen, nämlich mit Songwriting. Wer hat schon mal gehört von Kenny Chesney? Wer hat schon mal gehört von Rascal Flatts? Wer hat schon mal gehört von Blake Shelton? Alle zusammen haben Songs übernommen von der Kristy und von Jon und auch auf den entsprechenden Alben eben drauf da und das sind alles Hits geworden. 2013 haben sie beide dann gesagt, jetzt lange es mit den anderen Stars bedienen, jetzt starten wir selber durch und wie. Ein grossartiges Album haben sie rausgegeben, das heisst eben ihrem Bandnamen an, eben die Abkürzung von ihrem Bandnamen A.Y. Und die Hitsingle Love is War ist voll in die Charts gefahren und hat sie eben in den Status von der absolut heißen Newcomer aus Nashville katapultiert. Und jetzt sind wir parat und stolz. We are proud to have you here. It's a great honor to have you here and we're all excited to let you off the leash now. Huh? Alright? Sind Sie parat? Lassen wir es ab der Leine. Wammer! Neue Musik, junge Stars aus Nashville. Kommen Sie noch ein bisschen. Den Startapplaus. Kommen Sie noch ein bisschen, liebe Damen und Herren. Das ist grossartig. Das ist American Young.
Only God can love you more. hit me with a laugh sometimes. I'm still standing, I'm still standing. So no, we'll be right back. on the train or down the hall, it becomes a morning dew. Darling, when the morning comes and I see the morning sun, I want to be the one with you. Just the two of us, we can make it if we try. Just the two of us, just the two of us, just the two of us, building castles in the sky. Just the two of us, you and I. Just the two of us, we can make it if we try.
German portion of our evening. I know how to say two things in German. Ich heiße John and was machst du in der Freizeit? Ich spiele Gitarre und schwimme. New songs that we just wrote. We live in Nashville, Tennessee, home of country music, and we wrote this song not too long ago.
Well, his name is Juan, but he goes by John, and he has since 2013. He works harder than most, but lives like a ghost with his hands in the land of the free. He lives by nothing. Nothing means more than the loved ones he left at home. So once every week he walks down the street, sends his money to Mexico. Yeah. What are you working for? What are you working for? Is it yourself for somebody else? What are you working for? She's waiting on tables at night. She brings dinner home, kicks off her shoes, tells Jimmy what she did today. And Ellie falls in the bed with a thought in her head, don't he work in mysterious ways? Yeah. What are you working for? What are you working for? Is it just somebody else?
What are you working for?
So this is our first show with these fabulous players here, Phil and Chris behind us.
All the way from London.
We imported them from England. This is an old country song. This is one of the first country songs that I heard rolling in my truck in Oregon. I'm from Oregon. I used to ride bulls. I was a bull rider for a long time and rodeoed most of my life. And this was one of the first songs that really brought me to country music.
If y'all dance, we'd love to see you dance.
This old highway.
For some friends of ours, Joey and Rory. This is as country, this is so country, I just lost a tooth.
Did she use that line, your place or mine? What you did? no good white trash. Jon Stone. This is a couple's skate slow dance here. He wrote this song for our good friend and co-producer of this record, Mr. Lee Brice. Lee is such an amazing human, and this was Lee's very first number one. And Jon's played a lot of weddings with this song.
Last night, out of the blue, drifting off to the evening news, she said, "Honey, you do if you'd have never met me?" I just laughed, said, "I don't know. I could take a couple kisses though." And then I tried to dig real deep. So, darling, honestly, I do a lot more offshore fishing. I probably eat more drive-through chicken. I take a few strokes off of my golf game. If I'd have never known your name, still be driving that old green note. I probably never would have heard of yoga. I'd be a better football fan. But if I was a single man, alone and out there on the loose, well, I'd be looking for a woman like you. I can tell I got her attention. So I say, "Look, yeah, I'm a guy from Michigan. Wouldn't trade a single day for a hundred years the other way." She just smiled and rolled her eyes, and she's heard all of my lines. Said, "Come on, girl, but seriously now, if I hadn't been so lucky, I'd be shooting pool in my bachelor pad, playing bass in my cover band, be stocking up cold Bud Light for poker every Tuesday night, yeah. Have her back in the ship, now one throw to her on the bed. Keep my cash in the coffee can. But if I was a single man, alone and out there on the loose, well, I'd be looking for a woman like you." She knows the mess I'd be if I did. You know when it's a deep sea fish, but you made the best fried chicken. I gotta hold this golf game. I love the sound of your name. I might miss that old green Nova, but I love watching you do yoga. I take a gold band on my hand. Single man, cause honestly I don't know what I'd do if I'd never met a woman like you.
Cheers. Prost? No. Prost. Cheers. I love you guys so much. Switzerland is the most beautiful country, and we are so humbled and so grateful to be invited to play music with you guys. And thank you. Thank you.
She's full of it. Don't listen to anything she says. I'm just kidding. Listen to her. Can we try a brand new song on y'all? Brand new song, we never played this song ever. We just wrote it the other day.
Ready? Ready? Yeah.
you cause I can't quite get you out of my thinking. And no, I ain't been drinking, just been wondering if you've been holding on to nothing, wondering what you're missing, waiting for the right one to show. If your heart's a little lonely, don't you know it's only what I really wanna hold. And darling, it's your last night alone. Song we just wrote last week.
Can we get a smidge more acoustic in the drummer wedge? Pretty please. Thank you so much. Everybody give it up for our amazing sound guy.
Yes!
This has been an amazing night.
So good, so good. Buy him a shot, buy him a shot.
voices far away.
Make it, but there's a chance we do, and I'll make you proud when I can and when I can't.
30 CDs, so they're gonna probably go really quick. And then we're gonna get back up and do another set. So stick around. I drink Jack and Coke, and she drinks tequila, in case you were wondering.
Yeah.
das ist ja großartig. Thank you, Kristy. Great job. Thanks very much. Gentlemen, great job. Thanks very much. Machen eine kurze Pause. Gefällt es Ihnen, liebe Damen und Herren? Gefällt es Ihnen? Ja, ich habe doch gedacht, da kommt ein unglaublicher Applaus von Ihnen. Für die tolle Band, aufstrebende Band, neue Stars aus Nashville, American Young. Gibt es noch einmal einen Applaus für einen? Kristy und Jon laufen an und die Band. Sie hören sie noch. Noch einmal einen Applaus geben, bitte sehr. And Jon, I will announce that you'll be there for the CDs, right? Gut, machen wir also. Haben das nämlich vor dem Konzert gesagt, sowohl jetzt in der Pause wie auch nach dem Konzert. Der Jon und Kristy werden hier an dem Tisch sein, Richtung meine Hand, da hinten, wo es steht. So, liebe Damen und Herren, da sind wir wieder parat. Grosser Andrang hat es gegeben am CD-Stand von American Young. Hey! Jawohl! Jon und Kristy sind da gewesen. Wir mussten ein bisschen abbrechen. Also entschuldigen Sie bitte die, die in der Schlange reingestanden sind. Aber selbstverständlich alle anderen bitten ja Musik. Und wir bieten Ihnen American Young, Jon und Kristy nach dem Konzert natürlich nochmal an dem Tisch. So, dass sie alle die grossartige CD überkommen, wie ich gehört habe, übrigens nur 20 Franken, also sehr fair. Und dann natürlich erst noch mit einem Autogramm von diesen beiden Stars aus Nashville. Nach heute Abend, sie sind, das ist der Start übrigens von einer Europa-Tournee, von einer, ja, nicht einmal kleinen, mittelgrossen, auf Berlin geht es, dann auf Köln, auf Amsterdam und nachher zwei Shows in London an dem grösste europäische Country-Event, heisst eben C2C, Country to Country, gehen sie zusammen nach London, sind dort eingeladen, also eine grossartige Sache aus Nashville, American Young. Und jetzt machen wir nochmal, I want to show you how we Swiss people greet young stars from Nashville. Now listen to this, how the Swiss crowd meets you for this second set. Sind Sie parat? Sie haben mich verstanden, liebe Damen und Herren. Sie enttäuschen mich jetzt nicht. Kommen Sie nochmal! Spielen wir nochmal! Mit den Stars! Here we go! Here we go! Set Nummer 2, American Young! Danke vielmals!
Fall asleep with
Can't distract her.
See?
She didn't lose any rhythm at all.
Thank you.
John and I live in Nashville, Tennessee, and we wrote this song after many hours on a bus together, van, planes, trains, automobiles, and we're like married people without the sex, so that means we have very intense conversations.
Yeah, she talks and I don't listen.
That's for real.
It's the perfect relationship. This is a true story, though. We wrote this song together. I was drunk as shit, honestly. I'm not gonna lie.
Well, that's surprising.
But it's true. It goes like this. From my point of...
Did I do it wrong? I totally did it wrong, didn't I?
This is what I deal with, y'all.
This is true.
This is it. No punch yourself here. She doesn't even know our music. Like, this is what I do. We've been playing this song for 5 years. We forgive her. She wasn't pretty. She'd be in a world of hurt.
And it's hard. It ain't around here to get. It's a lifetime commitment from the heart. Never rolls the long way. It's happy love in the wrong way. And I'm only here because of you. From my point of view. From my point of view.
She can talk.
A lot.
100 years right on.
Every day.
And there's no one outside ever.
We can fight back to stepped on rattlesnakes. Faith that you can't stay mad at that angry little face. And it's hard. It ain't a round trip to you. It's a lifetime commitment from the heart. It runs a long way. I feel I'm in the wrong lane. And I'm only here because of you. My point of view. I feel. Choose just one. It's him.
It's her.
From my point of view.
She's the one. I got to run from on a plane. Because she sits down right beside and starts.
Hey, I'm Kristy. What's your name?
And then interrupts.
Wait.
Oh, like you've got room to talk. You're a big old miss, but I still love you and all your flaws.
And it's hard.
It ain't around your ticket. It's a lifetime commitment from the heart. It runs a long way. Have you life in the wrong lane? And I'm only here because of you. My point of view.
I love you, John.
I love me too. I'm from a little town called Eugene, Oregon, all the way on the west coast. Grew up in the mountains on a 17,000 acre farm. And she's from Idaho, which is right by the Canadian border.
The whole state is a farm.
Where their family tree doesn't fork, if you know what I mean.
At all. But we make all of your McDonald's french fries.
That's right.
Not that that's something I'm
so this is a song. This is a song that that we wrote about living in a small town and having the nerve to get up and sell everything you own. I sold all my horses to move to Nashville, and she sold everything she had to move to Nashville, and that was 15, 20 years ago, and we're still here, and still can't afford to buy those horses back. But,
that's a real thing. One day.
Thank you. How good is he? Jesus, man. You're so good.
Two musicians recently relocated to Nashville from London. Yeah, we're going to cut a record. This is amazing. So much fun. I agree with you right now. I agree.
Soul in sight. The city's looking like a ghost town on a moon or summer night. Raindrops on a windshield, there's a storm moving in. She's heading back from somewhere that he never should have been. And the thunder rolls. And the thunder rolls. Every light is burning in the house across town. Pacing by the telephone in a faded flannel gown, asking for a miracle, just hoping she's not right. She's praying it's the weather that's kept her out all night. And the thunder rolls. And the thunder rolls. The thunder rolls.
guys are having as much fun as we are. I'm gonna be playing covers. Lordy mercy.
I wanna play that again.
I know. Good times. Go London. Whew. Okay, so this, if you don't have it, we have like 5 more CDs left, and thank you so much to all of you who bought our records. Go to iTunes or Spotify or YouTube. Come subscribe. And Instagram, American Young, however you prefer. Stay in touch. We love being connected with all of our friends, especially overseas. This is quite a family we've gotten to build over here. And so we love you guys so much. And hoping to come ski one day.
right, so I want to play a Rolling Stones song. Y'all know who the Rolling Stones is? Do we love the Rolling Stones? I'm not playing it unless I hear you guys. Do we love the Rolling Stones? Do we hate the Rolling Stones? Do we love the Rolling Stones? It's on our record that we've had the privilege of playing on a lot of awesome places. You know, this is a song about a soldier going off and leaving his spouse at home and all the questions that that person has to think about. Is this the last time I'm going to see you? All that good stuff.
after this fire goes out, the sun coming in this house, you get in the bottomless couch. So baby, let's pour a little more wine, let's lose ourselves for a while, it's all we have, this is all the one.
Small town in Idaho, Pacific Northwest, and my mother is a miracle woman. She got hit by a train when I was 18 and survived and broke her neck in three places and miraculously had a miracle healing. And so this song is about that. Just God sends a train.
Tracks at the end of the road. We got good at keeping secrets, Mom, and no.
how she got rid of his ass for good. One day we got a visitor, it was a train engineer, and he told us kids, well, there must be a good reason. With a broken
favorite old country song? Well, I'm going to anyways. On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took a turn to stare at the window in the darkness. The boredom overtook us. He began to speak. He said, son, I need a life. And reading people's faces, knowing what to call you. By the way, we have the ride. So if you don't mind me saying, I could see you out of this. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last bottle. Then he bummed a cigarette. Then the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, if you're gonna play the game, boy, you got to learn to play right. You got to know when to hold, know when to fold, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, be time enough. There's a secret to surviving. There's knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. Cause every hand's a winner, and every hand's a loser. Best that you can hope for is a dying soul. So when he finished, he turned back towards the window, crushed out his cigarette. Gambler, he broke even, and in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'd be time enough for counting when the deal is done. You got to know. call it an evening. I know, I was thinking the same thing. I want to do a couple of those songs over again. They were so good.
You're so humble.
Well, it's him. It's not me. It's him.
Yeah, that's real.
So, we're going to pretend this is an encore. So, after this song, you got to go, one more song, and then we're like, we won't leave because we're old and we don't want to walk back up the stairs. So, then we'll do one more.
Love is
yourself. She drinks tequila, I drink Jack Daniels, in case you're wondering. These guys drink what I drink, right?
Großartiges Konzert. American Young, liebe Damen und Herren. Großartiges Konzert, danke vielmals. Zuerst mal in Zürich, Start von einer Europa-Tournee. Euer Abschlussapplaus für American Young. Thank you very much. John hat eure Zugabe vor dem letzten Song euch gewidmet. Jetzt gehen sie, Kristy dort, der John da, gehen direkt am Tisch da hinten, wo sie ihnen gerne die super CD, darf man so sagen, die erste und bisher einzige CD von American Young, gleichen Namens American Young, verkaufen, gerne für 20 Franken.
Hopefully,
die neue CD sei bereits mehr als 3/4.